first team, you're not going to need much introduction. So, 1 or 20, 21. There you go. 21. Braces. If you might have noticed, I have braces on it. They're the most annoying things ever. They fix your teeth and you're going to look good after you get them out, but the 2 years you're a little bit under that you have your braces for, you gotta give up a lot of food, because you know, if you can break it, you gotta pay for it again. And yeah, it's not very cheap. And then afterwards, you gotta have a retainer in for like 3 weeks or 3 months, I'm not too sure. It just extends your time of like having braces and dental care. Jimi Hendrix, this special guy right here. Yeah, that's right. Jimi Hendrix never went to Vietnam. Nuh-uh. He never went. He actually got sent to jail a year after because he was lazy in jail in the military, right? They didn't want him there, so they just kind of kicked him out. And he met Joe Cocker there, who he played with, and that's how he became sort of big. Webcams. They're so annoying because there's webcams that have good quality and bad quality, records the sound and doesn't. It varies a lot. So yeah. Chick flicks. We've all watched a chick flick once in a while. I hate how there's that stereotype on guys that guys can't watch a chick flick and like it. I disagree with that. It's like saying a girl can't watch an action movie like James Bond or something really cool like that and not be a chick. It just doesn't work like that. The things we thought were cool when we were young didn't turn out to be so cool. Like Hot Wheels, you'd sit there with the little cart thinking it was so cool. But it wasn't. Barbie was the worst example for that. We thought, oh my god, look at her, she's so cool, she's plastic. Plastic. You wonder why, like, there's these shallow girls who grow up now and think, I need makeup, I need this, I need that, oh, I'm plastic. No, that's why. Stupid Barbies infesting on younger children. Techno music. It's pretty cool. But it's actually really hard to make. My friend does techno music too. It's actually really good. You should check his music out. Smartness. People are always like, yeah, you gotta be this smart or this smart just to seem smart. Me, I don't get the best academic grades. It doesn't mean I'm not smart in other things. I might be smart in my own way. Yeah, I gotta turn the TV off. It's too distracting. Religion. Every religion out there seems to be trying to push their religion onto you. Yeah, all the time. It's really, really annoying. That's what I hate. They don't think, yeah, you can believe in your own religion without having to follow all our guidelines. Kind of like a group religion. Spies are cool, like Sam Fisher. Like a Russian spy. But he's not very Russian. Picnics are so much fun! Yeah, because you get to like go out there when it's warm on the grass with a blanket and antlers combined and steal your food and run off. It's so much fun. Oh my god. Say hi, Mimi. That's kind of what I've been doing for the past minutes, pet my cat. Hi. You look all concerned there. So that pretty much sums it up. Tune in for another one. Ah, cat, ow. Ah, hi. Keyboard fell out. Okay, move, cat. Can't see past your.